Then get out, quick.
Shit! Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Oh shit, we're back in it. Anger in his face. Son of a bitch, you're fucking dead.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
There. He's over there. Whoa. Jesus. Let's try. Perfect. Shit, only had one shot. Oh dear. Let's go the pistol, actually. Holy crap. Are they sneaking around? Jeez. Where are they all? Up the front. Right in the back. Running coward.
Over the bus!
Oh, there's more coming. Shit. We're going to need the old shotgun, I think. You're down.
Oh my god!
Come on, Ellie, help out too. Nope, you have a shotgun.
You're dead, asshole!
I think not. Ooh. Shit!
You're dead. Oh,
fuck. Oh, it's that gets you so worked up.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here.
Let's do a bit of looting. That gets you so worked up when they all come at you. We can use. Assholes.
Roger that.
What have we got here? Oh, nice. Show us the good stuff, come on. That's full. So let's go. Brick. I like the bricks. Something feels a bit more solid and stable. And we'll swap out our plank because that one's more durable. Let's just check we haven't missed anything.
Anything?
Nah. Oh, I felt satisfying saving her, though. Ooh, what's that? Just a window. Any goodies? Nope.
Gotta be a better way out than this.
Right, let's go, Ellie. Bit of a scout around, I think. Pack of assholes, God. Imagine if, I mean, he was right to act the way he did when the guy was in the middle of the road. If he'd had been injured, he simply probably would have
going back this way.
Jumped out of the way, in which case, let's stop and talk to him. But no. Fucker called out all his friends. Yeah, good on you, Joel. Right there with you.
Hey, anyone go over here?
So let's see if we can craft anything. So we're not leaving stuff behind. Beautiful. Is she singing? I think she is. Okay, yeah, we're coming. Don't rush me, girl. We'll miss stuff. Don't rush me. Because if we miss stuff, we might die. And we don't want to die. Okay, here we go.
There we go.
That's a heavy door.
Get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right.
Gnarly is in good or gnarly is in
okay, go.
Bad. I'm guessing bad.
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
Look.
Ooh, you weren't kidding. Ho ho. Tourist manual, was it? Oh, it's a list of everything they've got. Shoes, jackets, clothing, tires. Wow. Last one, nothing. Everyone too busy chasing down that crazy chick. Bloody hell. I'm glad we took them out. Look at all the people they got. All the shoes. Far out. Ooh, hello. Fantastic. Whoop, not missing this
fucking
one.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
I'd like to think humanity wouldn't resort to this, but... you never know. Surely some people would. Ooh. What have we got? Smoke bomb. Oxidized sugar creates a smoke screen that will hide you from your enemies. They ignite with a concussive burst, stunning any enemy caught in the explosion radius. Enemies can't see through the smoke and won't shoot at a target they can't see. Use this to escape when overwhelmed or rush in while enemies are stunned. Awesome. So where's that sit? That sits right down here. Can we craft any? Oh, we can. That's what the sugar's for. Right. Okay. Okay, we don't want it at the moment. Let's go the stealth approach, I think. I'm not 100% sure, but we can always reload.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. Don't trust nobody.
We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Let's check out the rooms first. What was that? Ooh. Health kit upgrade. Medical Manual Volume 1, Improved Effectiveness of First Aid Measures in the Field. Splinting. Splints are used to stabilize a wounded body part. While rigid items are ideal as support, in the absence of these, rolled clothes will suffice. Extend the splint beyond the area to immobilize. When possible, include joint above the or below injury. Secure splint firmly above and below injury or injured area. Avoid fastening knots directly over the injured site. Palpate the area. Distal to the injury to ensure adequate blood flow to the extremities remains. Well, that's handy and helpful. A few more of them. They're stocking us up. I don't like that. I don't like it when we get stocked up. Bow's cool. Alright. So 45. Listening, crafting, healing. I think we should save for either maximum health or some Shiv Master. I think. Oh, that's what we were doing too. No. Yes. And yes. Okay. Let's just double check that we can't grab that. No. Oh, it was ammo. Back to the bow. Let's continue on. Oh, actually, there was a door here too. Ooh. Double ooh. Ambush map. A map of Hunter's amp. Oh, motherfuckers. Bus, ram, funnel cars here. Son of a bitch, that's what we just went through. God. Bloody hell. He made the right call. Alright. I haven't really used the pistols much. I think shotgun. Rate of fire. Clip capacity, because that means we can hold more bullets. Recoil would be good. Let's just check range and draw range. I don't think we will be able to upgrade anything else with 14. But that is a great improvement. I like using the bow and the shotgun.
That'll do.
Okay. Let's go. Oh, I love how green and vibrant it is when you come outside.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Probably not. It's probably the assholes again. Check around for any hidden bits. No. The colours in this game are brilliant. Now, up the stairs.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie.
What the?
Slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Cheeky bugger. As my daughter would say, you cheeky bugger. Don't ask me where she learnt that. Cheeky bugger. She's whistling.
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
Soon amongst all the crap, she has time to learn to whistle. That's actually quite heartening. Good old Ellie. You gonna say anything else? No? Anyone up ahead? Seems clear, which is usually a sign of not good things.
What happened here?
Ooh.
Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed him?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
That is kind of shitty. And even a young girl can see that. Got our brick, thank you very much. I feel like there should be someone around. It's too quiet.
Ooh. What was that?
I don't know.
It's too quiet.
Get down.
When did you learn to shoot? Man.
Oh, God damn it.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Joel.
Wow.
Fuck.
Thanks.
Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm not sure where we go.
They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift.
They're not coming back, buddy.
Fuck, gold mine, lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Yeah, just keep going and you might live. Be a pack of pricks and you are dead. There's still only two, there were three. Bloody hell. Oh, get stuffed. Where is he? No way. Whoop. Are we going up on the whoop. Up on the truck, I imagine.
I ain't waiting any longer. See what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again.
Yeah? You'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
No, you won't. Though they are all clumped together, maybe I could cocktail them. Right, they're moving on. Best to avoid some fights. Pick my battles. Okay. We do have the brick. Yeah, we do.
Those guys creep me out. Is this city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
Alright. We going up? Yep. And are there more? Most likely.
The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
In time, girl. Well, she's up and walking about.
It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations.
Whoop.
Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Sneaky little bugger has little conversations all the time. Lost Hill note. We lost Troy Hill to the most ragtag pieces of maggot shit ever to carry a gun. Bastards are cunning, though. They stole one of our mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance. With this and the Strip District in their pocket, they now control the whole river. Made for a difficult retreat. There's barely half our squad left. I just pray to God that Jeremy and Pam are still alive. They got stranded on the other side of the river. They're probably gone. Got that unnerving feeling that something's coming again. You don't usually go too long in this game without something happening. You'll die before we starve. Cool. fatigue. Told you.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
Well, there's a few of them.
We're part of that. I heard about it.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going.
I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
This shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer.
Ooh, there's three of them there. I thought there were two. There was one over... Oh, maybe he walked over to them. No, there he is. Shit, so where are we heading? Upstairs. Let's be very careful. They are everywhere. And probably upstairs too. Yep. Far out. Oh shit. We grab him, maybe? Oh, strangle, strangle. One over the other side. No, I thought, oh yeah, there's one up here. At least. Okay, so one there. One over that side, one behind us. Oh crap. So he's on the other side of that. Oh no, there he is. Could we bow him from here? Maybe. Yes. Thank you. What's that? Let's be very careful. I'm very tense right now. I think, do we go through here? He's heading this way. No, he's on patrol. Oh, don't turn around. Good. Let's have a look at what was in here. Is that another entrance up to here, or is that the way we're supposed to go? Hopefully, the way we're meant to go. Certainly some tense moments. Another three soldiers dead. What's it going to take? Give up. Whoa. Wonder if they deserved it.
See where this leads us.
Nothing under the stairs. Back to stealth. Well, I think we did all right in that section. That leads to where we just were, maybe? No. Oh. It's the way to go. Oh, how much is Acubus? 55, weapon sway. Weapon sway would be nice. Listening mode, that would be good too. It's had one upgrade. I still reckon Shivmaster. Actually, what does Shivmaster do? Use a shiv to save yourself from getting... it doesn't tell you what the upgrade does, though. Let's go nice and gentle. Anyone up here? Nope.
Stay up with that plank.
Down.
Get out of here.
There's more of them. All right. I don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
Got a... yeah, got a brick. Death for freedom.
That girl is so skinny.
Which girl? Is this another conversation? Yes.
I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Nicely said, Ellie. Out of options. Happy little chappy, isn't she? Don't tell me it's another conversation. No. I guess she just wanders about, does her thing. I bet you she does some things that if you're not careful, you miss completely. Savage Starlight. I wonder if that's supposed to reference something. It doesn't bring anything to mind straight away. Ooh, Elgi.
I can't make that.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Alright, so usually to move you, we need a pallet. That would be a pallet over there.
Wait here!
Let's see where this goes.
Oh shit. Any stuff down here while we're down here? Just fishies. So they didn't stay, that's good. It must be really awkward to push in the water.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Hotel? Can I get on the pallet? Nope.
Set up that plank like they did.
Ooh, this could be bad. Usually when I say that, it ends up being bad. Not always, I suppose. additional seating upstairs.
Now you just need to find a way up.
Right, so that would be there, I think. Let's have a look up here. I don't think I came up here last time I played it. It's been a long time, so I don't fully remember. It's not a good sign. Should be able to handle ourselves, though. I would think. Ooh, that's worth it. So there's that. And a note. Stash note. It goes down tonight. We're going to take the eastern checkpoint. I've stashed some extra supplies at the Regal Apartments. It's marked with a red X. That door had an X on it, didn't it? Ooh. Can we go back and check the door?
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, words all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Just coffee. I swear I saw an X on a door back here. Does that maybe mean it'll open for us now? I swear I did. Yeah, there. Regal Apartments. Yep. Sweet.
Alright.
Oh, you legend. That was totally worth going upstairs for. Mother's letter. My son. My little boy. I buried him today. What did he do? Join a protest? And now they're labeling him a traitor. Fine. I'll show them what a traitor does. I've joined them. The rebels, the rioters. They gave me a gun, some bullets, and a mission. I won't survive this, but neither will they. How many other fathers and mothers like me are out there? It's only a matter of time before the city falls. Let's go knock out the first brick. Eva. Wow.
With that kind of thinking, no one wins.
That's true. Very true. But, she must have been pretty upset. Sweet, I think we've got it all. I saw that X before and thought it was just a way of keeping us out of the room. That is really cool, though. Up on the plank. Oh, we've got to check up here first, too. Oh, it's a coffee shop. I would really miss coffee if it became unavailable. Which is quite possible. Might all go bad. Well, there's freeze-dried, I suppose. But yeah, I'd really miss it. Nothing there. Got our brick. Okay. Hold up, Ellie. Need more shivs. Especially since we're full on healing. Oh, come on, we picked up a lot of shit.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
Probably not.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
You ever stay at a place like this?
Before? 80, Shiv Master.
No, this is too rich for my blood.
If Full durability shivs don't break when used to escape a clicker grapple. Nice. We're getting that.
I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find.
A safe. We haven't found any combinations, I don't think. Let's keep an eye out for some. It's got to be around here somewhere. Going up there, that's for sure. What the hell is this in the middle? Ah, construction work. Haven't seen payphones for a while. Look at that. It's a coffee machine.
Oh, I really miss coffee.
Oh, see, he and I think the same. I would miss it. So if it's construction, then there's got to be a ladder. Let's have a look up top first. Before we go moving it, what's that? So let's move to the other side. I don't know what that was. Maybe it's got the combination for the safe. Let's go have a look. You'd think it'd be somewhere nearby anyway. I don't know, parts. Anything else up here? No. No. You going up first? I like the way they react to the light too. That's cool. Nice little, it's little touches like that that just make the game fantastic.
I'm on it.
Elevators.
Watch your step.
Huh?